So also take a look at this right here. It's a time-lapse video we got today of boating traffic on Lake of the Ozarks. This happened on Saturday here. This was taken over a span of about 20 minutes there. You see quite a few people out there enjoying the lake on this Memorial Day weekend.